restroom there. Entering. And we just realized that Ontario Mill Mall is like across the road, right across there. So you enter here.
Sliding doors, and to your right is the receptionist. Breakfast room. You can make breakfast room. Maybe apples. This is the room. It's really cool. So, like, and this is a little library. You can read and turn the books. There's reception area. Then you can get, more books on the side too. You can get cookies and like flavor water there. Pretty nice. Enter from the room, you get a mirror. These are two queen size beds. You have your lamp. Yesterday when we came in, they actually had a nice towel animal. So you get a desk, phone, power outlets. It's wireless in the room. That's the door there. We're in the second floor, so you can see outside of the cars and everything. That's cool. So that's pretty. Let's just get a you get a closet here. Sorry, folks, I'm out of breath. And then your bathroom. We have some of our stuff here, so it's pretty much the basics. This is Ricardo. It's pretty nice, quiet, very homely. You can use the elevator, which is from over there, or you can use the steps and head down. This is the welcome area. Breakfast area. Outside of it, it's pretty nice. Then highway. Over on that side, there's lots of shopping. There's like a bad steakhouse and a lot of places. Road, nice little park here. So this is the front. I think I saw a bench somewhere. Yeah, she said. There are some benches here. That's a lobby there. Yeah, so there are benches right here. You can sit. So it's parked there.